hospice. Yes. Leslie was being treated here years ago. He'd come here thinking it was familiar and safe.
You know where we are?
Just ahead is the hospice my brother runs. He'll take us in.
That didn't answer my question.
I honestly don't know. For all I know, I'm losing my mind and you're just a delusion. But I'd like to think I still have a shred of dignity and an obligation to protect my patient. As an officer of the law, you should too.
I hope his brother's not a jerk too.
We must be going.
Peel away. No tearing. It exposes everything.
Doc, no, don't.
Valerio, it's me.
The good doctor is here.
This is my brother, Valerio. Leslie's original doctor.
Peel away. Yes, expose everything.
Hey, what are you doing?
How could he have done that to Valerio? Impossible. Oh. So I don't get in the way. Nice shooting.
That came from outside.
Yes.
Thank you. No. No. Not that way. No. 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 Not that way.
So many new admissions, and not a single discharge.
Let go of me! Let go of me!
Fine. You don't look well at all.
Do take care of yourself.
We must be going.
Forget about me!
Help! Help!
What's wrong with this kid? He's gone down there.
Ludwig. No, he couldn't have. Leslie! Oh, thank heavens. Dr. Jimenez is here. Settle down.
Wait, Doc. I think something's coming.
Something here.
Settle down.
Something scary.
Is it over? Are you still out there?
This place is a death trap. Is there anywhere safe at all?
I think that's unlikely.
Can't get out. Can't get out.
We must be going this way.
Can't get away. Can't get away.
Be collectively losing our minds.
Losing our minds. Losing our minds.
Losing our minds! Losing our minds! Losing our minds!
Oh God. No. Rovik. It is you.
Ah!
Leslie!
Who the hell are you?
No! Don't follow!
What the? Doctor? Leslie? Fuck.
Thank you.
Better run! What is it with you?
Close.